Here's a quick video of Spear of Destiny running on Odroid-Go. The install process is similar to Wolfenstein 3D. You'll need to download the game and save all the files to the SD card, then flash the firmware onto the Odroid-Go. All the details of how to do the installation and the links of what to download are in the description. There's just one small change to the controls. Start now cycles through the weapons.